Going to use this first short that I'm making on YouTube to talk about something that just went wrong. I recorded a video about 90 minutes about failure, and I'm going to have to re-record this video in the morning because, not even for some reason, the format in which I recorded it would not play smoothly for me to be able to edit it, and there's no other way around it. I fixed the audio, cleaned it up, did everything, and then it started chopping up, and it sucks. And in one way, it just taught me a reason about life. Like, you can plan how to do things. You can plan to, I don't know, build a dream, career, school, relationship. But sometimes things happen that you don't expect. And how you react to that is what defines what happens next. Because things will never happen the way you want them to happen. That's just it. And I want to take this video to just say that things will never happen the way you want them to happen. So expect black swans, expect the worst, and keep going. It's mostly a message for me, but for you too. See you next one.